An Academy. Let's crack it.
The highest paying sectors in law, many of you want to know about them. So one would be criminal law, definitely crimes or you know bail wagera ke matters mein bahut paisa hai if you become a famous lawyer. Second is writ petitions, that means fundamental rights ke cases high courts mein jo lagte hain usme bahut paisa hai. To high court ke bail ke cases, high court ke fundamental rights ke writs wale cases, even district court wagera mein jo bails ke cases hain, to bail ke matter mein criminal mein, civil mein writ petitions ke cases, as well as civil mein bahut sari property disputes hote hain, there it's a lot of money. And then tribunals mein, khaskar taxation aur company law ke matters mein bhi there's a lot of money. And when I say lot of money, for example, a good bail lawyer in a high court may charge you 2 lakh rupees per case. A good writ petition lawyer or a civil lawyer who files fundamental rights cases may charge you even 5, 10 or 15 lakh rupees per case, or even more than that.